glad that you tuned in to the Blue Devil Network Morning Show. We have some very exciting announcements you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Millie.
And I'm Caroline, class of 2027. Today is Friday, March 6th, 2020.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge. I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are Model and we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Coming up for lunch today. Take it away, Addison!
Good Friday morning, Blue Devils. Today for lunch, we're having hot dog, baked beans, onion rings, coleslaw, onion, and fruit medley. Back to you, Millie and Caroline.
Thank you, Addison. That sounds delicious. Let's find out if we'll have indoor or outdoor recess today. Take it away!
Blue Piper!
Good morning, Blue Devil fans. Today for your recess weather, we are expecting partly sunny skies. Yes, you heard me correctly. Sunny skies and no rain. Our high temperature will be 51 degrees and our low temperature tonight will be 32 degrees. The wind will be from the northwest at 20 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 0% and the chance of rain will be 0%. Have a good Friday and remember to spring forward this weekend to set those clocks ahead one hour Saturday night. Back to you, Millie and Caroline.
Thank you, Piper. Don't forget that your book order forms are due back by March 9th, which is Monday.
Congratulations to first grader Case Wofford for earning his second certificate in extra math. We're so proud of you, Case. Way to go.
Students, bring in those coins and bills to help children in the fight against cancer. The winning house will receive a pizza and ice cream party. The house coming in second place will receive an ice cream party.
When you come into school in the morning, drop your coins and bells in the house bucket in the lobby, and you may receive a prize from one of our fifth grade leaders. The Forks Up word of the month of March is confident. When you're confident, you believe in yourself.
Being confident means you have a strong self-esteem. If you believe in yourself and have a strong self-esteem, you'll be able to do your best at school. You'll be able to treat others with respect, and you'll be able to be the best you.
Always do your best to believe in yourself and show confidence at Model Elementary anywhere you go in life. Work hard, and you could be the Forks Up Behavior Winner of the Month. Good luck!
I sure am glad that so many students are still eating breakfast in the lunchroom, Millie.
Me too, Caroline. Keep it up, Blue Devils. We want to be able to turn Miss Cindy and Mr. Hopper into a big bowl of cereal.
I wonder if they'll use a wading pool for the bowl.
Now it's time for the random fact of the day. Hey, Caroline. Did you know that Dr. Seuss wrote Green Eggs and Ham on a dare?
No, Millie, I didn't.
Well, it's true. Make it a super duper fantastic day at Model Elementary School by showing forks up behavior.
Until Monday, Blue Devils, forks up!